What took you so long to respond to me?
I sent you a very well-crafted message 3 weeks ago.
And today, out of the blue, you hit me up asking if you want to grab dinner. What changed?
I didn't feel like being alone. Not tonight.
So you turned to Tinder. So what happens tonight?
Did you think we were gonna have sex?
Nah, look at you. No, I thought we were gonna hang out, maybe get to know each other.
Failed to execute a turn signal back there.
Go ahead and ask you to step out of the vehicle for me.
Could you please hurry up?
What did you say?
It's just cold.
Get on the ground! Keep your hands where I can see
him! Why is he under arrest? What is your badge number?
Chill, just chill!
I'm reaching for my cell phone!
Now let's go.
Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you stay.
Cop killers! Cop killers!
It was self-defense.
We are drinking to new life. Tish gonna have Fonny's baby.
I hope it's a boy. Come on over here, daughter.
You're a good girl, and I'm proud of you. Don't you ever forget it.
And who's gonna be responsible for this baby?
The father and the mother.
When I hold you in my arms, I gotta hold our baby in my arms.
We'll find a way.
That child was born of sin. That child? It's your grandchild. What difference does it make how it gets here?
Unbow your head, sister.
Homicides in Chicago, Illinois have surpassed the death toll of American special forces in Iraq.
Hey, Dolomites.
Welcome to Chi-Raq.
Chi-Raq, where we at, my city.
Land of pain, misery, and strife.
Do you want justice?
Please pray for my city. Too much hate in my city. Too many heartaches in my city. But I got faith in my city. This Chi-Raq and I love that. You can't take away from my city. Some can't relate to my city. They die every day in my city. Yeah.
Toothpaste, toothbrush in your mouth now. What?
Matter. You gotta be mad at me like you mean it.
Eloise, you brush those teeth. Don't make me come in here and have to say it twice.
Nice.
This is Eloise. She's my granddaughter.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna make pancakes. Set the table, please.
My wife and I raised her after my daughter died.
That's you, me, and Daddy.
You just want her away from us, the black people.
I've lost everything. I can't lose her, too.
Do you want to be mommy's favorite?
What I do is ask him to smile.
You're like up the old bleeding street.
You're vermin. Filthy disease.
I'm gonna step you out.
Crime today is an American epidemic.
There ain't no killer.
The system doesn't work for people who can't afford to defend themselves.
The whole neighborhood know what happened. The whole neighborhood know you grabbed the wrong guy.
I'm an innocent man!
I don't know you the way a mother should know her son.
Everyone saying you did something. After a while, you start to question yourself.
I'll work for free if you take a look at his case.
How are we gonna afford this?
You want me to leave him?
They gonna keep me in here until I say I kill that man. You know I would die before I do that.
We're gonna keep fighting for you.
You got your family, you got your life. Why are you still wasting your time on me?
It's not just about you.
Yeah.
Some guy called over here, a doctor. He's looking for a driver. You interested?
I am not a medical doctor. I'm a musician. I'm about to embark on a concert tour in the Deep South. What other experience do you have?
Public relations.
Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
You and the Deep South? There's gonna be problems.
Promise me you're gonna write me a letter.
No problems. Come on, get out now.
You never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
You don't know your own people. You, Mr. Big Shot, doing concerts for rich people.
So if I'm not black enough, and if I'm not white enough, then tell me, Tony, what am I?
Grace, can you please come in here and help me set the table?
Hey, if you can't get them to shut up, we are going to have an all-out brawl.
Okay, everybody outside now.
Come on, it's not that bad. You know, it's not the end of the world.
My kids are here. Oh, my God.
You going to call social services on me?
No.
You just heard on CBS News, four officers charged in the Rodney King incident are found not guilty.
We're taking this to the streets.
So you in? No, she's not.
You got ALS.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
How long I got?
3 years. Most likely less.
I want Empire to be here long after I'm gone. I need to start grooming a successor.
And it can only be one of you.
Put your heart and guts into this company.
Which makes me the most qualified to run the company, Dad.
You never pick me anyone. Way too much homophobia in the black community.
Your sexuality? That's a choice, huh?
You know he's gonna leave it all to Akeem, don't you?
You need to get your act together.
I'm working on new stuff now. You know that.
You ain't worked a day in your life, and you know that.
I did a show once and at the stand-up club, and this woman came up to me after the show, and she goes, "That was really great, but I was hoping you would do more impressions."
Oh, well, I just chose to do stand-up in this stand-up club. I know, I was just hoping you would do, like, Beyonce or Nicki Minaj. Like, I was just hoping you'd do more impressions. Well, maybe next time.
That's what I said. But what I wish I said was,
Oh, I was hoping for more impressions. That's what you sound like. Tell your friend, that's what you sound like.
And then she never has to come to my show again.